Dogleg here,
and
this beautiful new build of a Cohiba Blue box, very rare box, quite tricky to get hold of, big box, big acoustic box. Now let's start at the top. This is a Boxcaster, so I've done it in the style of a Telecaster. It's a maple neck with a rosewood fingerboard, medium jumbo frets, and if we go down here, we've got a pair of Tone Rider Hot Classics in the neck and bridge, so quality pickups. Inside it's got quality pots, CTS pots, three-way switch, and a generic Telecaster bridge. On the back, the usual, just a few labels and a recessed, well, it's not a recessed output, in fact, it's just a normal output on this one. And let's hear it. It's just like a Telecaster, really. So, bridge position. Middle position, quite quacky. So a bit more volume. And the neck. Let's put some filth on it, shall we? Etc. etc. Let's play a bit of blues. Thank you. Anyway, you get the picture. So that's the Cohiba Blue, six string, normal tuning, box Telecaster. Thanks for watching.